It's two.
It doesn't make a difference. They both suck. The mobs are scattered. It's bad.
You're gonna have to carry me through this. Been a while since I've been on this build. That guy had to range taunt this Daedra here. No boss to the side. Our ads.
Still 20 foes.
Switch back bar, immobilize. So since he has like those two bugs showing up, as soon as they show up, I switch back bar, immobilize, and then switch back to front bar. So the talons, just to hold them in place.
Okay.
Got one in the back.
Damn it.
I kind of move my camera a little bit to point on the ground in front of me to place my healing AoE. So if you see the camera tilt, you know what's happening.
Okay.
Alright, this one just focus on the boss DPS. Nice.
I'm fucking around.
Yeah, this one gets kind of messy. Just gonna jump on the other side.
Shit, Jello, which one did you need? I totally forgot when I went to mail it to you. Mesa's. Okadoka. You're welcome.
Keep missing that guy. That was really good.
Thank you.
New Zealand.
Yeah, that one, I have a particular way of tanking it. It might even rewind a little bit. I have the boss spawn behind me and have him walk past me and then taunt him to hold him in place. I found that one was kind of easy, or easier to do it that way. Got heals. Ashley, are you familiar with mechanics here? Okay. So usually DPS and healer will stack here. Everyone stacked together. So whenever he throws out that fire AoE, you just step out of it as a group. You go at 5 o'clock, and I'll be straight across from him. So we will start. You guys are on 6. I'm at 12. Whenever he throws that fire AoE, because you're stacked, it would all come in the same location. So you just step at 5 o'clock. I'll go at 11, continue DPSing, and then he'll jump. Once he falls down, as soon as he jumps, hold block. He falls down, he will clear the fire. Everyone goes back to original position, rinse and repeat. Ready? That's the fire.
O'clock. Back to 6 o'clock. Move.
Wow, that's tricky. Lock. Lock. All right, execute. Very good.
Good stuff.
Oh, Sealed of Endeavor. Nice.
Daily Endeavor complete. Oh, I did all three. Sweet.